She had to write everything in her made-up gibberish code. Fucking Marshall, you're serious, why is she?
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal I can arrange. But how did Darling create it?
It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother? Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse, be careful.
In there, we go around that way.